17 hours. That's how long it took us to paint this house with a brush. Then we painted it in just 6.5 hours with a Wagner power painter. This wicker chair took over an hour, but less than 5 minutes with a Wagner power painter. A shutter that took 20 minutes, a power painter finished in only 3. It's a tool so versatile. It has a flexible spray tip and a way to draw paint right from a can. A Wagner power painter. It's the right tool for painting.